Hello, happy Valentine's Day Eve. It's Sunday, February 13th, and it's also my birthday Eve. You know, I like to celebrate these Eve things. Just like we celebrate Christmas Eve, we should celebrate birthday Eves. So I'm getting on here. I'm sitting in on a patio of an Airbnb I'm staying in for most of Florida, or for most of February in Florida. The F words, they get me every time. So I thought this little mental hack or reminder of what you shouldn't do in the 6 months before you age up was helpful. So that's why I'm getting on here, because I am 62. And I am celebrating 62 till every damn last minute of my 62 years. And I say that because I used to always age up. And I talk about this in the podcast episode that I published on Saturday, is that like I used to always say, starting about 6 months before I had my birthday, I would say, I'm gonna be, and I would say what age I'm gonna be, but I was still the age that I was. And I thought, like, why am I ripping myself off of a whole half year of being an age? So maybe it's become more important the older I get, right? But how about celebrating the age you are? And so I caught myself, and I have been catching myself over the last couple of months saying, oh, I'm going to be 63 in my next birthday. I'm going to be 63 soon. Heck no, I am 62, and I'm 62 for like 9 more hours, 9.5 more hours. I got to try to do the math in my head. So I am celebrating that I'm 62. Not that I'm going to be 63 tomorrow. I will celebrate that tomorrow. I am living in the present moment, and like, gosh, you know, and you think about it, you think about, I'm going to be 63, and you're like, you're not even, like, who even knows if you're going to make it that far? So another reason to celebrate the day, the year you are before it actually happens, and then really embrace it, like, embrace it. I am, like, it's to me, even though it's only 6 weeks after the new year, it's a time to, like, kind of revisit, like, what did I say at the beginning of the year that I'm gonna do, and am I still doing it? Am I on the right track? Is there anything that I want to shift to make my 63rd year my best year? So anyways, happy Valentine's Day to everybody out there. I hope you have a wonderful day filled with lots of love, and no matter whether you're with a significant other or who you're with, love yourself, you know, be your own Valentine. Yeah. So that's one thing I love about my birthday, is I get to celebrate, just spread the love kind of thing. So, and I will tell you, I forgot to say this on my episode, on Saturday, I was born a month early. So I was, premature. I was due in March, but I was a natural birth. So who knows why? I was meant to be born on Valentine's Day for whatever reason. So I love it. And I'll be here in Florida celebrating with my husband and our friends. And I hope you are somewhere staying warm and eating some chocolate. Yes, that's a very important chocolate, dark chocolate. All right, bye. I can't see. So people are saying stuff, but I'll look at it after I sign off, because the sun is shining right in my eyes. All right, bye.